Hi guys, today I will show you how to install Xperia Z custom ROM on Galaxy Y. To install this ROM, first go to stock ROM. Now already I am in stock ROM. First flash Percy G2 kernel to install this ROM. To install kernel, first go to apply update from SD card and reboot in recovery mode. Go to mount and storage and mount all four things. Now select install zip from SD card. Choose zip from SD card and select the kernel file. After installing this ROM, your Galaxy Y is become like Xperia Z. Go back and select advance and click on recovery mode. Recovery, reboot recovery. Always visit galaxy4gaming.in for more games, application, custom ROMs. Now go to mount and storage, format data, format system, and format cache. Now mount data, mount SD card, mount system and mount cache. Now go back and install chip from SD card and choose the ROM file, which one, Xperia Z custom ROM by galaxy4gaming.in. Install. Okay, now go back and select wipe data factory reset. Now click on reboot system. Now the first boot takes some time, so do not panic. Always visit Galaxy for gaming. Follow the instruction carefully to avoid breaking your device. Follow the written instruction carefully or follow the video. Thank you for watching video. Have a nice day.